Now, we are supposed to write 2 raised to power 4 is equal to 16 in logarithmic notation. The easiest way to do this is this. Follow through. We now write the 2 raised to power 4 is equal to 16. What happens next? 16 will come here with an arrow, while the 4 will come here. And the 2 goes downwards. The next step, introduce logs. So log of 16 here, 16 is equal to 4 to the base of 2. Now this one is read as log 16 to the base of 2 is equal to 4. This is the logarithmic notation of 2 raised to power 4 is equal to 16. Therefore, this becomes your answer.